We are done with the warrior. Let's now go mage. Hey, what up, Snow Squad? Oh, should I say Flame Squad? Because I will be uploading this video on my second channel, and yeah, if you're not subscribed to this channel yet, well, this is gonna be my second channel, because probably you're already confused, because you can see that my name here is Snow, but obviously, guys, I mean, I cannot use my Flame RBX account to showcase this, because we will be doing a Nightmare run later. But anyway, guys, on this video, we're gonna be showcasing you all those best pieces that you can get as a mage from the newest aquatic temple here in Dungeon Quest. But anyway, guys, let's now get into my bag. And by the way, guys, the legendary is from one of my guildmates, also my moderator, Randy. He's Margarito underscore Nobito on the Nobito series, by the way. But the set is mine, okay? So let's now go into its potential, or aka spell power. So for the helmet, it's not really the best, because they're actually kind of like God Pot Blue that can reach this spell power. But it's gonna be 1.73 million, guys. Which is not bad. I mean, 1.73 million from what? From 930? That's a big jump from Volcanic Chambers. And its health, guys, is so juicy. Look at that health, though. 29 million. And actually, guys, this was my very first drop if you watch it on my main channel. But anyway, for my armor, guys, I also dropped this one. Oh my god, look at that. 1.83 million. But the problem is, its health is kind of doo-doo, so it's only gonna be like 27.9 million HP. So not that really an impressive piece, because if the health of my mage helmet was just on this armor, now that's a good one. But anyway, for our legendary piece, it's gonna be 17.07, which I only borrowed. Yeah, I'm always honest, guys. If it's not mine, then I'm going to say it. I'm not just gonna record and just pretend that this is my stuff, because it's not, all right? The legendary weapon's not mine. I really tried to get one, but sadly, well, I dropped two legendaries, remember, right? At least in my previous video. It's both warrior legendary, which I trade the spare one to my warrior armor, which was this one, the 1.79. But anyway, guys, let's now try to see my damage. As you guys can see, my HP would be 221, and this is not gonna be a fair comparison compared to my warrior set before, because I am now level 182, as you guys can see. So that means I have an extra spell point. Alright, so currently I am using the legendary enhanced inner focus, so just keep that in mind. And let's just try to see my damage. And bam. Ooh, that's a good number. 69 trillion, guys. 69.8. But I believe that I can actually hit like 70 plus. Oh, that was a bad one. And there you go, guys. 71 trillion. Yeah, I believe that that would be my maximum damage for 220 million. Why 221 HP? Well, the reason why is because this is the common HP requirement for you to go to Nightmare, especially for hardcore. But yeah, it's gonna be like 210 to 250. But 220 would be a little bit on the safe side, but still on the risky side. 250 is the best suggested HP for the Aquatic Temple. But anyway, guys, let's now try a different skill. No way. I think I sold one of my mage spell. I am missing a mage spell right now, for real. Well, I think that I'm missing one mage spell, guys, so I'll be right back and I'll just get one. Okay, guys, I'm now back. Shout out to Speed Saviors. I literally just joined this private server where they are just grinding just to get a freaking extra mage spell. And it's gonna be the Ice Spikes, all right? That is what I'm missing. But anyway, guys, let's just try to see our damage here. 68 trillion. I think that the damage difference for the two different skills is not really noticeable. And I think that it doesn't really matter. It depends on which you prefer. But obviously, guys, it is much easier to use the Aquatic Smite, because it has, like, if I'm not mistaken, 360 degree range. But yeah, you guys can already see it's almost the same range as my damage. 66 to... Wait, I'm still not getting, like, the 71 trillion, but you guys can already see the average, right? Anyway, guys, let's try to see and play the newest Aquatic Temple, but I'm not gonna go to hardcore mode because I'm still not hardcore. But yeah, hopefully, guys, we would do a little bit better. I'm not gonna lie to all of you guys, 182 would be my final level, at least for this update, because I don't feel like grinding. Well, I still love playing the game, but I'm just already busy because I'm also trying to Probably, guys, next update on ASTD, I might try to get into the leaderboards because, oh my god, I forgot those squares. I might try to go to the leaderboard because, you know, like, there will be some 6-star units and, bro, this is bad. There you go. I'm not gonna heal. This is non-hardcore anyway. Wait, what? There's still another one? Okay, this is, by the way, guys, this is not a speed run, okay? So do not focus on my deaths, just focus on the cycles of my skills. Okay, but yeah, once you, oh my god. Yo, how am I still alive? How am I still alive? I think that was my third cast. How am I still alive? Fourth, and come on, one last. No, I'm dead. Those orbs are really, really ridiculous sometimes. Yeah, it's gonna be like, oh no, it's not even like fifth cycle? Wait, what? Okay, maybe, you know what, guys, just replay it. I'm not sure if my skill was out of sync. But yeah, I think it took me like 6 cycles, not gonna lie. Oh my god. I'm so used on guild runs. There you go. Finally. Oh, really? Oh, come on. Come on. Follow me here. Follow me here, boys. There you go. Nice. Thank you. Hug the right wall because they will be starting to shoot. There you go. And bam. Yeah, it's still going to be like 2 cycles for each and every mobs, I think. Well, of course, it should be. Otherwise, warrior will be OP OP. But definitely, guys, this is gonna be like a little bit faster compared to my warrior run. I recorded my warrior run, literally, that was my first time on doing solos. But yeah, I think I improved at least. I'm not gonna heal myself up, it's okay. It's not like I'm gonna try hard. Come on, give me the square. There you go. And also those circles. Yo, no. Okay, finally. And y'all are dead. Oh man, you know what, I really wanted to be a mage, but as I've said, guys, I am not gonna play dungeon quest that much, and I'm dead here. Yep. Oh my god, this is so bad. Why is this still not fixed? The checkpoints on this map is really broken. Oh. I was trying to hit like all of them. That was a greedy move. Like, bro, you managed to move over there, but you were not even moving that I'm here. I'm really sorry, guys, if you will be hearing a lot of clicking sounds, but okay, I need to time my speed spell on those guards. Okay, there you go. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Ha, did they hit me? Whoop, whoop, whoop. Okay. Yo, why those guards didn't get any hit? Okay, you guys are dead. Finally. Now our lives will be a little bit easier. Or is it? If you wanted to dodge these guards, all you need to do is just to trigger them like that. But just make sure that you will have a speed spell. Oh my god, that was so close. Okay. What? How are you still alive, dude? Okay, there you go. Finally, we are now here on the death boss. Nice. Yeah, you have to really get closer to this boss. Otherwise, you will die on these waves, like the wave attack. Okay. Oh, almost perfect dodge. Dang, that was so clean. Oh, no, 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 please. Nice, nice, nice. No, I'm dead. I'm dead again. I am so dead. Okay, okay. Nice one. Oh, perfect dodge, boys. Perfect dodge. That's what I'm looking for, Snow. Okay, this is now the annoying boss. Okay, we'll do the squares. Ah, nice. And the circle. Get out of there, Snow. No, I'm dead. Ooh. And the squares again. Yep, I'm gonna die on these squares. Or maybe no. Not yet. Not yet. Oh my god. How am I still alive? Go. Whoops. And circles. Oh, bro. Those shift locks. Oh, come on now. I should have already killed this boss. Well, you're still gonna die. Doesn't matter. Or maybe I'm gonna die again. There you go. Finally. Oh, I thought it was a legendary. Dang it. So there you go, guys. That is the full power of a Triton Mage set with a legendary. And again, guys, the only thing that I do not like about a mage is... Look at this, guys. Look at this horrible, illegal... This should be illegal. Like, bro, what happened? It doesn't even fit. Like what our guild leader said, it looks like a skunk. Like, bro, seriously, why? But anyway, guys, this is how the full mage gear loadout looks like. And I know you guys will be asking me which class would I prefer. Well, I kind of prefer mage, but it's not because it's more OP than the warrior. It's just the fact that I like mage. But anyway, guys, that's gonna be pretty much it for this video. If you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to leave a like and of course subscribe both on this second channel and on my main channel, SnowRBX. And I'll see you guys again on the next one. Stay cold. Oh, no. I mean, stay hot. Peace out.